eating off the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Pathfinder Rider with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm... from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere? What's going on?
The remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back.
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
We deactivated the stasis field. They're safe and making their way back.
That's good news. You should come too. Kiran looks like she wants to talk to you.
I don't know what caused that fire, but let's be careful.
Don't feel any different?
Any news of the
Moshi? I don't think so. I'm afraid not, Kira.
What do you mean, gray, spiky aliens? Ket?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze.
You mean Turians? You saw Turians?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kiran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kiran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Turians?
leaving Avaral. Ridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Jal says Evra is waiting for your call. Pathfinder.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors.
System. It's almost lost in a scourge.
What else could be lost out there? Anomaly detected.
Hey, can you come by the med bay?
Again, I'll lend you 30 if you pay me back by tomorrow.
Done. Thank you, Suvi.
Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped for credits. Anomaly detected.
Thank you.
we talk when you're free.
Hey, can you come by the med bay?
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science thing. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Arya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cat facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the Ket.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Ket facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
How long does it take to learn piloting?
Depends how you apply yourself. With your mind, you'd be adept in a few weeks.
I'm picking up something. Anomaly on sensors.
Beginning approach.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case. All H2O on Habitat 6, Vold to the Ungari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
To get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold.
Damn, this place is well hidden.
Where are we meeting the resistance team? Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Is our lifesaver.
Almost at the base now. Make sure you talk to Commander Anyek when you arrive.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
That's grim. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster. What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Life without freedom is just pointless. What you guys are going through is a nightmare.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point, we'll look for Moshe Sefa. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Run Ngaran shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Woohoo!
Celebrate when we're out.
Exactly. Come on, team. Focus.
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I'll bet neither can these guys.
Pathfinder, Joel, this is so satisfying.
Cat bastards. Wait till I tell my brothers. They he'll be so proud!
What's the matter, alien? Can't keep up! Right behind you!
Outside of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in.
Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezik! Find a cat console! Hack us away into the heart of this place.
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Ket occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Until we're clear, let's call that plan don't.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination? For what?
Good question.
Not sure I want to know.
Germophobes?
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We seem to be in a kid-only area. No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshe. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Archon.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshe among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation. What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you.
That wasn't the plan.
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Did she call them the Chosen?
Chosen for what exactly?
Jal, could they actually want this?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshi out of it.
The Resistance couldn't wait to get started.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dozeal. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists to and technicians. Let's gather all the intel.
Jal, our objective is still the Moshi.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Got a visual on the pod. Above us!
They go behind that wall. Must be another way.
Could ask these guys for directions. Who's in? For us?
I'm feeling shoot first, ask later.
Pathfinder, come in.
You holding up?
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What are you seeing?
It's like a... I don't know, a weird... church. So strange. We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
We're good, Sam. Thanks.
More kit attack dogs!
Hungry and angry. Let's take them out. Tunnel. Should take us the right way.
We're getting closer. I feel it.
That also is a similar shield.
How many bullets?
All this time. All those prisoners.
We can try scanning.
And fast.
Angaran male. Estimate 35. 191 centimeters. Scar tissue. Lower right abdomen.
Not the Moshi. Haven't found anyone yet with her vitals.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Ket Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology. Checking against Angaran databases. The Moshi was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
Pulled out to where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
Right then, let's go.
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're double backing on me.
We have a lead on the Moshi.
We think she's alive.
Decontamination proto-
Get down! Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
As said.
Thank you. now. He's shooting at us. It's not his fault, Joel. The cat made him into this.
Monsters! Villains! Time to die!
Joel, stay focused! What we just saw might be happening to the Moshi right now! Come on, guys, let's clear this place!
Ready and able, Ryder.
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
That is not okay.
Joel.
They are us.
The Moshi. There are more rooms. I'll keep scanning for her.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
Joel, the blame belongs with the Ket.
There's no comfort in that.
No. But maybe fuel for the Resistance.
Maybe.
Ryder! Joel! I found her! Down here!
Go! Go!
Sam, get me into that room
Initiating
now!
Initiating contamination bypass hack.
Moshi Seifa,
we're coming for you!
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshi Seifa! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
Ryder!
chosen one!
Gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Then you'll be the first. Let's get out of here.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turn them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
You don't get to decide what's great.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
You promised you would get our people out!
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait! Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jahl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the Ket bring to all.
Not likely.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Mal Shai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Here come the Ket. Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
No, Mal Shai. Save your strength.
That's my decision to make.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I did what I thought was right. I'm good with that.
You'll understand then when it's time for me to do what I think is right.
So, the facility, what's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me Remnant tech, and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefer.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.